Okay. Oh, thank you, cousin. Can you hear me? Let me know if you can hear me. Okay, I'm gonna click out and I'm gonna come back to see if the same thing that happened yesterday. Hold on. Steph, you can hear me? Britt, can you hear me? Who can't hear me? No, who can hear me? Okay, great. What the fuck? Now, let me point something out to you. Didn't I just say, I was real aggravated and I was trying to change my mood, right? Do you know how much that just aggravated me on top of the aggravation that I was trying to change in the first place? That about pissed me off. And then I had to be like, okay, so shit just gonna keep happening. Let me chill. Let me take this energy away from being aggravated so I can stop drawing aggravation to me. Okay? Let me just stop. Because it really almost just went. OG, what's up, baby? It really just almost just went, oh my God. Oh my God. Okay. Y'all, today is another portal. And it was hidden. It was hidden. And when I tell y'all this, oh my God. I need to get a pen and paper because you know. What's up, cousins? I love y'all. Hold on. Y'all, today is one of them. Page, welcome. Come on in. I'm your cousin Jeff. Go get on the ones and twos. And I am here with a collective reading. It is Turn Up Tuesday, okay? On the truth experience. We finna experience the truth though, okay? Look at me. Do you see me? Don't it look like I got something to say? And do, because so much stuff doesn't happen, but the way we've been able to separate from the things that no longer serve us helps us to be able to pinpoint exactly what the hell is going on. Right now, in our lives, we don't have to question it. We know if something happens, it ain't supposed to, because we're in our blessed season, right? So today's date, let's just break that down. Today is 3/12/24, right? The highest number on here is a 4. Mm-hmm. Okay, so that means I'm going to add these two numbers together, and I'm going to get 4. Then I'm going to add these two numbers together, and I'm going to get 4. And then that's the highest number, so I'm just going to bring that down. Okay. If you can see it, but you know what I was trying to do. You know what was going on. This today is a 444 portal. Now, let's think about it. 4 of Swords is thinking of a master plan. Okay. I want to also remind you that at one point, we was all on them 3s. Everybody was saying 3, 3, 3 everywhere. We out of that season. Fuck that shit. We ain't got to work with nobody, work on nothing no more. And we ain't waiting on nothing to come in. The ships done came in. We at 4. Now that the stuff is coming in, what we got to do with it? See, because y'all, I told y'all, y'all be having them notebooks. Y'all be writing, and I'm having your tongue out to the side. But do you go back and read it? What has anything you wrote down come to pass? Do you know? How would you know if you ain't opened that notebook no more? You wrote it at one time and then you went and put that book somewhere and you ain't looked at it again. Listen, I told y'all a few months ago, If you my cousin from my Instagram side, I know you remember. And then you came over here. But I told you to go back and read them notebooks before I told you to clean that closet out. Because there's some specific things that were asked for that you don't have room to put it, and it's on the way. Uh-huh. I need you to understand that when it gets here, if you're not ready, it's not, you gotta, the way God is making it so plain in your life, you ain't gonna be able to say, they nothing, damn it. You, I'm on your ass today. I'm on it. Because you gotta stop giving people power to say that they can do something. Can't. You know why? Because think of it like this. They're not vibrating on your frequency. Either way it go. Hey, Trisha, how you doing? Love you. Hey, Lynette. Yeah, you better go on in there. Love you. I'm telling you, listen. Focus on it. What I'm trying to tell you. Anytime somebody got ill intentions when they set out to do something, they already 10 steps below you. Let's just say we both started off right here. I'm doing good, love. We both start off right here, right? And I start my morning and I say, Father God, thank you. And I start praying. I go up 10 spots and they start their morning, I wonder what that bitch got on today. They hit rock bottom already. See, so now they trying to work their way up here and they doing all this shit to try to get up. It's harder to get to the top when you done fell so low to the bottom. Every day we get a new day to start over. And every day they start down here. And every day, if we're not just right here, we try to go up here. When you don't go down, though. Ain't no going backwards stuff. Listen. Thank you, Sharon. Angel in Disguise is on. And let me tell you. 444 was disguised by 312-24. It's an angel that is here and ready to put. You know, fours represent stability. Marriage on the four of wands. Planning. Growth, development. Holding back. Letting loose. It's a lot of that is associated with good things with the number four. But you got to also remember, four come right before five. And then, you know, how they say, what is it? The calm before the storm. We got a few more days in March before whatever is about to happen is about to happen. And I promise you, your biggest weapon, your biggest form of protection, it ain't no, like, something you can put in your hand, it is your heart posture. It's where your heart ain't. You don't understand how people think that they gotta have these out and they gotta come out with them. No. Love is the absolute, y'all, you think I'm bullshitting. I'm trying to tell you the truth. If you work on how you love, you're going to protect yourself from a lot of things that's about to get ready to happen. And I want you, thank you, cousin. Thank you for the gifts. Highest gift of the day, get a t-shirt. And I mean, like, over 2,000. Y'all ain't forget if it'd be like 3 coins, something like that. But 2,000 plus coins, highest gifter, gets a t-shirt. 11:11 on the clock. Oh, my goodness. And guess what? 11:11, that is the four of wands. That's a four. That's where we at right now. So blessed be to you because your stability is here. The investment that you made before, when you kept seeing all them threes, it done clicked in. Oh, you finna be on top of your stuff. Everything you think you lost something, nah, it was put to the side because you didn't have a good. Okay, let me tell you. So y'all know I went to the mattress place, right? One thing that I remember about the mattress, they said that you can have a warranty and you can get something else, but if you get it stained with certain stuff, you can't get it, like, they won't do the warranty. It'll void the warranty, right? If God gave you the nicest pillow top mattress, why would you stand it up in a basement that's damped? and went, "Hey, cousins. What the fuck, Allison? Shit lit. Thank you. Why would you not have the frame to put it in if that's what you truly want? Because is that what you truly want? Or is it that you're just grateful or you're just happy somebody gave you something, so now you got something. So you just keep piling up shit. You keep getting shit. But you ain't got no... Do you need all that? Don't just take stuff just to have it. Because, you know... Excuse me. I don't have a lot. And I'm comfortable with what I have, but I have enough that I don't go to those, you know, when they be giving away the Christmas toys and stuff. Thank you, Allison. I don't go and take my kids to that because my children themselves be like, "Mom, when we go, they give us like these things or whatever." But it's some other kids that need it because we've had those things. So my children feel like we need to make sure that someone's less fortunate than us have things. They be ready to give away their stuff. So there's a blessing in being gifted, and there's a blessing in gifting. God ready to give you so much, but it would be a gift to him if when he gave it to you, you appreciated it by putting it in its proper place. A bed need to be in the bed frame, not in the basement up against the wall. It need to be on the bed. I'm talking about like your new bed. Like you got a new bed and you want to, don't fuck your shit up. You just got it. Now, hell, be grateful and say, "Okay, I'm grateful for this table. I know exactly where I'm putting it." Make sure the space clean for your table. Somebody come and cook you something to eat. Make sure the dishes washed. Make sure the table set. Prepare. You got to make some preparations too. I want you to be prepared for the blessings. Hey, Beatrice, love you. You consideration. Thank you, sis. And it's going to be big right now because of the fours. Think about it. You want a husband. But all I ever heard you say is what you wouldn't do for somebody. What would you do for your husband? He ain't finna be. I already know what you done said he wasn't finna do. You probably ain't finna be married neither. You probably need to reevaluate if that's what you want. Because if you just want somebody to be on your arm so you can tell everybody you got somebody, this ain't finna work out too tough for you. If you want to be a wife, not a married woman, it's a difference. It's a lot of married women out here. It ain't a lot of wives. Because you can be a wife without a ring. You can have unconditional love, but I ain't gonna lie, cousin. I put some conditions on that shit. Yeah, you talking about? There's some conditions to this shit. I really just hate the dogma of thinking that we gotta have that all the time unconditional. Watch this, motherfucker. Do this, and I'm gonna show you how the conditions work. I'm gonna condition your ass like motherfucking hell. I'm like, hey, don't play with me. Because things to hurt, you know, people with all of the yelling and hollering and arguing every day. Let me ask you, the ones who argue all the time. If you're grown and I'm grown, who the fuck you hollering at? What the fuck you hollering about? Like, pause. Think about it. You grown. You have a right to not answer your phone. You don't have to come home. You don't have to talk to nobody. You don't have to do none of that shit if you don't want to because you fucking grown. What is it that make your grown ass want to put that much passion and emotion in yelling at somebody like they not grown too? Like if we disagree, let's just not talk about that right now. Let's wait. But if you get emotional to the point where you got to call me out my name, or you got to get up in my face, like, do you ever evaluate that situation, like pan the whole situation, look around on this motherfucker, look around. Her grown ass here, my grown ass here. Should I be doing all this? Because this don't look real grown, this look real childish. Nobody don't think that way, like. See, people be thinking that I'm being irrational when, yeah, it's been plenty times I've been sent somewhere. Now, if we ain't talking loud, because we talk loud, talk shit. Now, because we like to in the country. Keep that shit at a whisper. Don't talk to me like that. You'll notice most of the time, if I'm upset, I'm at this tone. If I'm upset, I try to be right here. If I'm in a good mood, oh, I'm loud than a motherfucker. I'm up through there. I'm happy. My heart thumping and shit. My eyes bucked. I am animated as all get out. If you don't like it, I don't give a fuck, bitch. Take your finger like this and screw that thing up like that. And I'm going to shoot way up there somewhere. You got to do like this. You try to find me. But you ain't going to do that because you ain't want to hear what I had to say in the first place. So again, if you don't want to hear or see what I got to say over here on my page because I'm too loud, just take your fucking lady and scroll that thing up like that. Ginger, what's up? You feel me? You get on up out of here. You bye. I holler. Or I will holler, but you might not hear it. Type shit. You know? It's cousin, let us play That's So Random. Let us see where this is going. Because Spirit showing me so much stuff, it don't make no sense. The most important thing that I know right now, Unstoppable, tell them. The most important thing everybody need to know right now. You better check your heart. Lady Dragon, they better check their heart. Miss Teresa, they better check their heart. I'm telling you, it's something about how you think about... I'm going to tell you exactly what you do. Thank you. Shit, we're going to see Beyonce. This ain't Texas. Okay. So listen, it's something about how you think in your head a whole scenario knowing something that you're not supposed to do. And then you kind of like, well, nobody didn't hear that thought. You first you'd be like, then you'd be like, then you just do it. Something about that you better check your heart before you do something, okay? I don't know why that's majorly important, but I promise you, don't fuck around and find out, okay? If you're going to pick number one, we're going to go with this deck right here. Holy Spirit, amen. Any messages of clarity and truth, please. What is it that you need us to know today? That's So Random. What is it that you need us to know today? Woo. Thank you for being present. Thank you for covering us. Ooh, that car had fell out and flipped over. Somebody watching somebody. Somebody is watching the absolute shit out of you. They waiting on you to post something. They waiting on you to say something. They waiting on you to do something. Somebody just watching you. I've been watching you, watching me, and I know you want it. Don't look too hard, bitch. Don't be looking too hard, okay? If you're going to pick number two, we're going to go with this deck right here. Okay? Number two. Okay, if you're going to go with number three, we're going to go with this deck. Hey, baby, Miss Teresa, I'm with you on that shit. Blossom, me too, baby. I ain't never scared. All the damn way. We going 1, 2, 3, and 4. I got you. This number three, y'all. This number three. Look, Keisha said, I'm going to skip 2, though. For that shit. Keisha said, hey. Ash, baby, I'm telling you, I feel it today. I feel like we need to know what's going on. And that's why I want to get a piece of all the pie. We finally got a piece of the pie.
Y'all,
moving on up. Yeah. So I'm gonna go down, I swear. And get what I'm clarify with. Eyeballs. Here we go. Number four. If you're gonna pick number four, we're going with this deck right here. The blackout deck. Let's see. This is the Light Seer's Tarot. One of my favorite decks. Okay. See, somebody probably finna go to jail. I'ma shuffle this again. I'ma shuffle this again. Just because it fell out. Y'all know I don't take jumpers when we playing this. I reach in there and I just pull it. So if it jump out, that's a message, baby. Somebody trying to tell us something. Woo, I'm shaking. Them boots. Fucking legs is shaking. Okay, here we go. Go eyeball. This is what I'm gonna clarify with. So 4, 3, 2. Nine chest burns. If you pick number one, y'all ready? If you pick number one. The Knight of Pentacles in reverse. Something is about to happen fast. Remember that the Knight of Pentacles in the upright is the slowest moving knight in the deck, okay? But in the reverse, something is about to speed up. I'm going to flip it back over because I want to show you something about this card that I always think about. You see how this hand here that's reaching out? It wants this, but you don't know who this is. Somebody wants something. But see, the way they coming in, see, now it look like this hand gonna grab that. Like they gonna drop it and they gonna grab it. Something is about to be a major switch up, a major shake up in a situation. Let me clarify with these first, and then I'm clear. Or pull these out as a spread, and then I'll clarify with eyeballs. Bottom of the deck, the Star card. Okay. Star represents healing. It also represents Aquarius energy. Ooh, Knight of Cups. Look, both of them knights. Now, this is like something happened real fast when somebody stopped giving to somebody. Real fast. The Wheel of Fortune. There go another knight. Okay. Pages are like childish people. Knights is like 20s or something up. Fake. Almost grown type shit. Not quite, but almost. Oh, okay. And the fact that it's three knights on the table. The only knight that ain't on here is the Knight of Wands. And that's the little flirty knight that be like in and out. So this person isn't an in and out ass person. But This cross cousin that had left somebody. Like they hurt. Whatever going on with these people. Somebody done hurry up and left a situation alone. They ain't fuck with it no more. Somebody get some bad karma because they done found out the truth. Ten of Cups in the reverse. That's the end of a family dynamic. Something about somebody going to work on something in the hangman position right here where they were stuck and stagnant at. Somebody did some work and had somebody stuck. Now they moving on to calmer waters and they coming. Shit. Let me tell you something, cross watchers. I wish y'all would go find something to fucking do. We're tired of hearing about this shit. If that person finna leave you, they finna damn leave you. They finna go. And you need to just let it be. I am not tired of hearing about your ass. They ain't going nowhere. Get what? You ain't them folk mama? Thank you. Thank you. You ain't them folk mama. Wait. He don't want you no more. He finna go over there with her. Oh, he finna go over there with my cousin. Oh, you ain't finna stop shit. See, you get all that stuff in the fridge. You kitchen witch. You get your juice, cousin. Get your juice. Get your juice. Because I wasn't trying to get ignorant. But, B, if you don't go sit all the way the fuck down somewhere, we is tired of you. We tired. He finna leave. And cousin, that cross cousin, the dude that's leaving. Let me tell you something now. The attention that you was seeking, you did not even need that from nobody. You didn't notice that you had all of that inside of you already. Because you want to listen to all these outside voices, but guess what my cousin was doing? Telling you that. You need to... Up there acting like that, boy. Woo! Thank you, cousin. Oh. Up there just listening to everybody. And then wonder why I don't want to go to no family fun. That ain't my motherfucking... Ooh, I don't want to talk to them. I don't want to hear them. I wish they would come up in my face trying to say something to me, because I got something to say to me, Betty. I got something to say to her, your auntie with a throat. Yeah. Clara too, all of them. What's up? Let me tell you something. All of them. Shit. Let me clarify this. Honey, cause what? Oh, look, cause look. Cause one thing he knows he did it, you did it to yourself. Look at the knife in their hand. I'll cut all up what they did, that jump to themselves. Let me hear, you hear that song in the background? Yes, it is. And so now they like, listen, I got my karma back. They look, they trying to tell us they had got it. I got my karma back. That's why I ain't coming towards it like that no more. What this is, Knight of Wands. Remember, I said this the only one that wasn't on there. This person ain't never been flighty in and out like that, but they just, hey, they tried and they found out. Here go that four swords thinking I'm a master plan. And they only plan is to come in with the truth now. They only plan is to come in with the truth, because the star, and the star was already at the bottom of the deck over our energy. It's like, look, they want to heal. Look, it's a man right here and a woman right here. Masculine, feminine. Somebody want to heal. Let me pour some water back into your lake, bitch. Let me pour some water in your lake. Because I knew I was foolish. That's why I know I got to put this work in. I did wrong. Four of Pentacles. Another four right here. I want to hold on to you. I know I was stuck and stagnant. I was creating all these boundaries. I was doing shit I wasn't supposed to be doing. And that's what made you leave me. Moved on to calmer waters. Because you realized, you was like, hey, you ain't doing shit. Get the fuck out of here. Now I got to come towards you and tell you what was really going on. Somebody was juggling the situation and their world was turned upside down because they connected with some type of family dynamic. And then they sold all these seeds and now they in a lot of trouble. Somebody in a lot of trouble for dealing with somebody else. They don't want to run their ass over there talking to you. Nope. Keep that shit over there. I don't want none of this. Keep your, I chose the two-tish. What the fuck? Let me tell you something. If you watching me right now, let me tell you something. I told you, I ain't nobody save you. I'm just me. Okay, I eat Burger King like the next bitch. You understand? Don't come up here talking about no nothing, because I don't want to hear it. I'm gonna point you in the direction of the Bible and the verse that says there's no rest for the wicked. And then I'm gonna tell your ass to try to take a nap. And we'll see if it'll work out for you. But leave me alone. Leave me alone. Because guess what? You said all that shit. You talked about me like a dog. You wanted everybody to know that I went shit. Oh, that bitch ain't nothing. That bitch ain't nothing. Well, guess what, bitch? I'm just up here. I ain't nothing. I still the same bitch. I ain't never changed. The way I am right now, you looking at me right now, you like, damn, I thought she was fake. Bitch was not. I'm me. Every day. And now you realize who was fake. Now you looking crazy. But baby, I ain't looking at you. I don't care. Come get what I got all over me.
And I don't wanna get it off them completely.
My love. I got my love. Hey, look, I ain't got your love. I don't need your love. I don't need that you got going on, okay? Pop your collar, cuz. Let them know, hey. Nico, what you talking about? Huh? Hello? Let's get into number two. Y'all ready? Shh. Girl, either somebody done lost faith in the situation or somebody getting a divorce. Why does it need to be? Let me ask Spirit a question. Hold on. Excuse me. Hold on. Time out. Spirit. Why you keep on telling us about married people getting divorces? I don't even know nobody that married, and I pity no one, and I don't want nobody else. But I picked the number two I want to play. Put something in there for me, because I picked the number. Okay.
Okay, so spirit wants y'all to know that somebody finna leave somebody and come towards you, honey. Look, you finna be real happy about this. Somebody finna let something go because they weren't supposed to be over there in the first place. And they just like, hey, look, you added to it. Look, they like, they wouldn't even supposed to be over there. So you got it misconstrued. You thinking, oh, they married. So that's their wife. And now I don't want to know. No. See, that was your husband. But then she did her little shit. So then she took your husband over there. So now, just like that, oh, bitch, get the fuck out of here. Hold up. Church on Sunday, Tish, come to the front. Remember when he said that old dude had to go down there and get his wife? And then dude was like, I'm going to charge you for that shit. Bro, why they... Bitch. If they talking about some... Oh, you got to show your... Hosea! Tish, yes! So we got to go feed the hungry. Motherfucker, please. Man, see, that's what I be talking about. See, God will put you through the whole test, baby. And let me tell you, remember I said today I was aggravated and it was just like so much stuff that was going on and I had to walk downtown and I do not like going downtown, I'm telling you. But it was like a reason why all of this stuff had happened. And then I came across an old place that I hadn't been in like 20 years, but I remember the last time I was there when I was standing in front of it. Like, it was a lot of stuff that was just shooting at me at one point, and I was around a lot of energy, too, and all these noises and stuff today. Go, girl, you better tell it. Who did that? No, that's my cousin, my man. Yep, come on. Thank you, cousin, for giving us her name, Gomez. Yep. I didn't like her. Oh, she was a thought bucket. But then when God was like, you know how he be testing us with that stupid shit. Like, I'm telling you, I got a large category that's called stupid shit. And I just throw a bunch of stuff up in there. You know, like that drawer that be in your bathroom when you just got stuff piled up in there. I got a lot of stupid shit just right here. I'm telling you. Because I'm like, ugh, that's stupid shit. Because I avoid certain stuff until I kind of like sort it out. But that bitch was in the stupid shit box. Because how you going to have to go down there and get her back when she chose to leave because she was acting how she was acting? Then he got to pay to get his wife back. But then that's when she realized that she was... Honey, boo. Somebody got to go. Somebody finna come get their wife. Somebody finna come get your... Somebody finna come get... Look, 10 of cups with the 10 of wands and the damn king of damn King Dingling. 10 of cups in reverse. I'm finna leave this shit over here. 10 of wands because this stuff is a burden for me. I don't want it. And I'm on the way. Sunshine, thank you, baby. I'm on the damn... Bitch, put your shoes on. Damn it. Because why? Oh, thank you, Sherry. Oh, baby, somebody is talking about some... I'm finna come get you. Ooh, you saw that? Because they can't sleep and I can't sleep, baby. Without you in my life, don't wanna go on, baby. This person is talking about some... Oh, they plotting and planning, baby. Thinking of a master plan. They talking about... They talking to their ancestors, their angels. And they said, baby, I'm finna come get you. I love you. I didn't ever love this girl. She eat pee-pee. We don't eat like that. We ain't healthy. Look, I hope you take my... Look at your ass. I don't know if I want to go with you. Because you hurt my feeling last time. Girl, you better learn forgiveness. Hey, you talking about... You know you want him. Not everybody. Because I don't even know nobody. I picked them too. This shit don't make no sense to me. But, bitch, you know who you is. You know who you is. Okay. So, here we go. All I'm saying is, hey, you take what resonates. You leave the rest. Sometimes I pick a number and this shit ain't got nothing to do with me. And then I be like, well, I'll leave that right there. Somebody else needs something. Don't be greedy. Oh, Knight of Pentacles in reverse again. I'm telling you, it's going to get ready to turn around. Because, oh, King of... Ooh, thank you, cousin. Because he finna be mad at shouting for bitch. Because some burdens that came up and they... What the fuck is that? Y'all see that? Oh, wow. Thank you. Oh, man, let me tell y'all what he finna do. He mad at her. Let me tell you why. She done did something and done caused a burden for him that kept him away. And I'm telling you, it might be like a 10-year type of thing because these two 10s right by each other. Remember I told you that I saw a place today that I hadn't been to in over 20 years and I got 10 and 10 right here, right? It was the place where we had our prom at when I graduated, okay? Man, aren't they, Tish? Out of control, beautiful gifts. Thank you so much. I'm grateful. Man, looky here. Somebody took this man. It's okay. For 110 to be upside down and 110 to be right side up, I feel like half of the time was spent not wanting to be where you was, and then the other half of the time was spent knowing where you should have been and not going, whoa, Kimberly, thank you. Oh my goodness. But look, they don't want that third party no more. What? See, they didn't mean to leave you anyway. They knew they lost everything when they lost you. They didn't try to break your heart. It's tearing up my heart when I'm with you. I don't know why I thought about that. That's why they being stuck. Look at that. Thank you, self-love. That's why they are being stuck and stagnant right now. Because look, Eight of Swords, they put themselves in this mental prison. They stuck because of the decision that they made. They had decided that they wanted to live for everybody else. Everybody else said this. Everybody else said that. So, well, I got to do what everybody else want me to do because that's what's right for everybody else. They totally ignored how they felt. They totally ignored what would happen with you. They just really just, okay, maybe kids was involved or some shit like that. And they're like, well, whoa, look at that. That's nice. Thank you, Sunshine. Some kids was involved. What the fuck is that, Allison? Thank you, cousins. Oh my God! Don't start me to cry. Don't start me to cry. I ain't never seen none of that stuff before. I love you so much. Thank you so much. Such a blessing to have people like y'all in my life. Oh my God! Let me clarify with this. Y'all know Big B a crybaby. How you thinking? You know what I'm saying? Yes, I am like a big kid. I am. I'm so grateful. You just don't even understand. And then the fact that I'm seeing all this, like this, let me tell you, this man, thank you, Sunshine. This man called me after this. Wait about 10 minutes so I can turn the phone on. Do not disturb. I mean, off of do not disturb. Here's the thing, though. Whoa. Mr. Too Damn Good to you. This man is thinking about how good he can be to you and how everything would have been. Oh, thank you. How everything would have been so much better if he had chose you in the first place. Thank you, cousin. I really appreciate that. Oh, man. This, because look, the Ace of Cups. Number two. He love you and he ain't trying to sneak nothing off on. He ain't trying to. Look. Okay, he got a burden, okay? He got something he dealing with over there. Now, y'all know how cousin be on y'all ass. I be like, I must know married man. Let me be clear. The Queen of Wands in reverse is on top of the King of Wands. This man always had a passion burning for you, but this bitch came in the way of the passion. That was your person already. That mean that this ain't, you ain't taking nobody. That person took your shit. You're getting it back. Cause Ten of Swords on top of the Nine of Swords. Like, he's watching how his life has been, like, how he's been backstabbed, how he's been betrayed, how this person did them. And then now look, he's seeing that it was a plot and plan and it was black magic. Look, the Magician in reverse. Right next to the Ten of Swords. And now the Queen of Swords with the Strength in reverse is like the Queen of Swords on top of the Knight of Pentacles. Like, this person started being real mean and out of control. And it's like, I just don't have the strength to deal with this no more. Lil' Cuz said, no the fuck. Listen, you on the boat with me. I told you this ain't about us, cuz we gonna talk about it again later on, me and you. Thank you, self love. Thank you, cousin. Oh my goodness, so somebody wanna leave, somebody not, and that's the thing right here. He not trying to take advantage of you by trying to come back to you like that or treat you no type of way or hide nothing from you. He wanna protect you because he, you know, like when we get a realization about some shit, right? We're ready to go fix it and stuff like that. Why you don't think he feel like that? Why you don't think that? Thank you, cuz I really love you. I appreciate that. Cause look, He never wanted to leave. And now his heart all broke. Because he wasn't trying to break your heart. He wasn't. Look, the devil right here, the Ace of Pentacles, the devil took away from him. The devil took away from you. You made it come. Hey, love. See, look, because they lied. It was like a lie. He said, I would lie too. Look, the devil was riding my back. I didn't know which way to go, juggling and shit. It was like trying to make it seem like it was one thing. And then he was, instead of talking to you, but look, my favorite 10, there go them cups. There go them cups, baby. The cups in reverse over here. He gonna leave that shit alone. He on the way. Hey. Mm-hmm. He love you. He do. She do. They do. Somebody was caught up in a damn rapture. I'm telling you, the way they gonna come back, it's gonna really, I'm telling you what, it's gonna hurt you. The ones who like, nope, going on, I don't care. When you look at their eyes, when they speak to you, because there will be a moment, I'm gonna tell you right now, you'll run shit. You can tell the Lord what's going to happen. He's going to tell you, fuck you very much. He probably won't use those words, but that's what it's going to feel like. You're going to see this person. And when you look at their eyes, the last time you saw their eyes, you saw the demon, you saw the evil, you saw the hell. This time, you're going to see the God. And it's going to break you. Because you're going to also feel what both of you have been going through. That's why I keep saying, you know, just let it be God will. Don't speak against it. Don't say nothing because it'll torment you. It'll torment you. Your whole heart will be like, shh, I don't know if I don't want this because, but guess what? The only reason why you don't want this is because you'll be concerned with how people feel about it. Your heart don't feel the same way. And you think you telling some truth. No, because nothing. You're lying. I can feel it. You lie with your mouth. You lie in your mind. You change your mind like you change drawers. But your heart don't never lie. You still hurt by what happened. You don't like how it played out. They could have gave you some type of notice. They could have said something. You've been waiting for that apology. But when they get ready to give it to you, you turn it up. You get bad. You bring your ego out. You need to let it go because you cannot fight with your ego. It ain't never won you a battle. And you know that. You got to let this go. Truth of the matter is, this person makes your heart just, you just don't understand. And you wanted to protect them. And for a long time before they start being mean to you, only thing you did was pray. Well, God, I pray that they find somebody that'll treat them good because that is a good person. You only spoke good things about this person a lot of times. You really, really, really love this person, even though. But the hurt that they caused just made you feel like I need to treat them a certain type of way. You ain't got to treat them shit. You ain't got to do it. Some of them that have not apologized to you yet, let me tell you why. Because they scared for you to look at their eyes because you're going to see the truth. You got to remember now, everybody ain't ready for accountability. Everybody don't have a good example in their life neither. It's all right. You don't have a heaven and a hell to put them in. You do what you're supposed to be doing. Let's get into number three. Number three, somebody ain't losing no sleep. No sleep at all. That's what I be saying, because I ain't think, that might be you. Shayma said, other people busy, ain't none of mine. I ain't losing no sleep, because baby, this person ain't losing no sleep at all. Whatever going on, number three, you all right. Oh, because you ain't fucking with something. What you ain't fucking with? You done told ass. I'm waiting on my shift to come in. I'm cool with just being by myself. I walk away from that shit that don't serve me. I ain't left out of the cold. I'm missing now one of y'all bitches. Like that. Okay, cousin. Okay. Yep, because y'all think y'all know every goddamn thing. But I can see clearly now that y'all still the devil and y'all ain't got nothing going for y'allself. One more. Chariot, I'm taking off, doing what I got to do. This whole bottom row is up the first card, but it's in reverse, so that's good. And the Magician in reverse. Okay, so check this out, bitch. This is a warning. While you're looking comfortable and everything is okay with you, somebody that, hey, thank you, cousin. Somebody that you don't fuck with no more finna come trying to talk to you. That's because they trying to be in your business and find out what you got going on. They ain't got nobody that's around you that they talk to that know what's going on. And you walked away from these folks a long ass time ago, and now they think you doing good. So it's like, because they can't see into your life right now, but they feel like, oh, I know she got this. I know she doing that. I know he got this. I know he got a new girl. I know this. Then they, it's like stirring up their demons, and so now somebody want to come towards you. Somebody want to be in your motherfucking business. They finna be pretending. Hold on, nose ass. Say it, Lucky, nose ass. Let me clarify, because first of all, get out of folks' face. Shit. Oh, well, why you want to know what's going on over there? You ain't got shit going on. And then if you find out what's going on over there, how it gonna benefit you? You can't have none. Cause they ain't in the season of giving out shit to people. We getting new shit. We just got it. We gave away our old shit all the time last time. Yeah, look. Oh, mother. Listen. So the page ones is in reverse, right? A childish ass person you don't fuck with no more, right? You better say that shit again. The store closed. This bitch, Knight of Wands, finna come in talking. And I didn't do nothing to you. Nine of Pentacles. And I was by myself. She didn't want to tell you. I didn't have nothing to do with this. And I know. Page of Pentacles in reverse. But I ain't gonna apologize for shit. Just want to see what the fuck you got going on. But check this out now. Knight of Swords in reverse on top of the Knight of Pentacles. Slowly but surely, look what she doing. Trying to get your ass. Look, the knife in their hand, got the mud on their shoes, got the shovel up against the wall, baby. Slowly but surely, somebody finna come and try to get in your business. And look, the reason you walked away from them in the first place is because they lied. They told some bullshit ass lie. And look, the devil here on the same road. And so what they trying to do, since you're not like stuck and stagnant right now, they trying to bring shit into what's going on with you. But see, what they don't know is what your plans are. They don't know anything because you ain't been talking. You ain't been talking because you knew. Remember when we were talking about shushing and being quiet? So you, since you've been being quiet, don't nobody know what you got going on. You clearly see where the problem was at now. Oh, can't nobody get nothing past you now. Cause look, 201. Oh, I'm telling you. Somebody coming to see why you okay. What's why they ain't going through this? Why they ain't this next to the devil? Bald head ass bitch. I'm telling you, this is the working card and stuff that you're working on. Somebody trying to come disrupt your happiness. Somebody trying to come mess with your shit.
No friends.
Nobody. Cause look. Ooh, them a few of them. Look, bitch, no. Can we talk? Absolutely the fuck not. We can't talk for a minute. Bitch, take your ass on over there. Bitch, get out of here. Look, Four of Pentacles trying to hold on to. Look what I say. They coming towards you to try to hold on to your money. They think you got some dollars. Hit a chariot on top of the chariot, bitch. Oh, they finna come talking about like, oh, you need me. You don't know what to do without me around. I need to be here. Trip cancel, bitch. No, you better not. Don't bring that ass over here. You want the only. So was I. And bitch, bye. Don't bring your ass round no more. Bitch, bye. Don't even stand at my door. Bitch, bye. You can't talk to me. Stupid ass. Hey. We can't talk for a minute. Bitch, go talk to someone else. We can't talk, bitch. I don't want to hear it. I've been out the loop. Keep me out of it. I don't even know them folks no more. You ain't got to tell me about what happened to such and such them, because I guarantee you I do not care. You ain't even got to inform me. That ain't none of my business. Them folks been out of my life so goddamn long, I ain't gonna be like, for real? I don't care, bitch. Go on. Go over there and talk to them about what's going on with them. Don't bring it over here. Mm-hmm. Bitch. Hey, you talking about I don't want to hear that shit. I do not care. All right, number four. Mm-hmm. I like this shit. The star. You a star of number four. Oh, healing this shit. Looking good out here in these streets. Hell, they talking about, shawty. Let's see. I like that kind of carrying on. Number four, we got the star. Somebody not the wounded warrior. Because they ain't falling for their bullshit no more. From these jealous-ass people. There are unstable creatures. Oh, okay. Okay. And they're sneaking. And doing shit behind your back and you walked away from. Now you working on yourself and you done bossed up. And now you got all control of your hands. With this damn emperor right here looking good. Mm-hmm. And then, yeah, slowly you getting your life back on track. Going towards that. What's my favorite 10? Cups. Oh, my God. And I need one more. Okay. Yes, 10 of swords in reverse. And then can't nobody take your pride. Can't nobody hold you down. Oh, no. You got to keep on moving. What's at the bottom? Oh. Everything that the devil stole, God is giving it back to me. Let me tell you something, number four. Bitch, yes. Very good. Tap the screen so y'all can clap with me. Very good. Let's clap. Because these two tens right here by each other, it's like day and night. This is the backstabbing card, and this is the happiest motherfucking what? Let me tell you something. This is in the upright, and this is in the reverse. Baby, ain't nobody gonna get over on me no more. You wanna get over on me? I'm gonna say it like this. Come on, talk to me. Come on, you wanna get over on me? Say something. I bet your ass disintegrate. Ain't nobody got nothing to say. Baby, untouchable. Unfuckwithable, that's what you are. And forevermore, you are the star. That's why cousin, they be trying shit, but they better leave this bitch alone. Cause listen, bitch, you is so untouchable. Cause you ain't finna be the one to worry, cause you done put in too much work. You worked on yourself, you worked on your family, you worked on... You just did so much that changed. And it's like you realize that these people didn't love you. So you started the love you was pouring into them. You start pouring into yourself. Going on little dates and shit. Mm-hmm. You know, putting your makeup on. Taking pictures. I saw that selfie your ass put up. Then you showed out on your birthday. Oh, this bitch showed out on her birthday. You knew they were looking too. I seen you. I said, oh, look at her. She done got that hair did. She had them nails did. All of the... I seen you. And then, so look, now you're like, look, I don't want to be King Dingling no more. Now I want to be the emperor type energy. But, baby, you was like, I ain't finna deal with nobody that's on that tire. I ain't even on that tire. Baby, you can't even come over here with that. Like, you took full control of everything that was going on. So, if somebody was being unstable and not fucking with you on that level, slowly will show you, like, all right. You peep the scene. Oh, I see they moving funny. All right, I'm finna get ready to move on up out the way. Hey, you start moving to the left. You was like, hell to uh-uh. Because this is the thing. When you start moving around, you start noticing all the sneaky shit that they were doing to everybody else. They didn't even fuck. It was family, if it was friends or whatever. They just getting up on people. But you went in the middle of it because you had done already enough slid to the left. Got up out of that shit. So you walked away before they could actually backstab you like they did everybody else. Now listen, this the thing right here. Remember when I was talking about like how you know such and such said something about me and why they were so comfortable to say some shit to you. See, they was finna come and tell you some shit, but you didn't want to hear it. So you didn't listen to the stuff. So then when all the stuff had went down with the other people while you was out the loop, now somebody that was in the loop finna come loop the loop and tell you about the Fruit Loop. So, baby, you gonna get the story anyway. You didn't, and there ain't no way they can put you involved in it or nothing. They can't even involve you in this. You was totally, completely out of it. And it could have been something as simple as missing a phone call. You really didn't mean to not be there that day. But then after that, it's stuff started happening. So it made you not be around no more. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That shit went in. Uh-huh. Ooh, honey. Ooh. This stuff making my chest, like, beat. Honey. Yes. Didn't I just tell you? Because, look. This, look at this, with the dates on the calendar. It's got like calendar dates, but it's upside down. You only did something like, the reason why you not the Wounded Warrior involved because you missed a phone call or you didn't end up going somewhere or you did something that you didn't do that you probably was scheduled to do kept you out the mix of this shit. So, this mean person, King of Swords energy on top of this Lover's card. Mind you, this could be a dealing with Aquarius, Gemini, Libra, because King of Swords is also Aquarius, Gemini, Libra, and this represents Gemini energy, right? So it was like somebody got mad and broke up with somebody or left somebody or doing something. And they was like, oh, I'm not fucking with this. That somebody was being jealous or whatever. So they was like, they're not going back to them no more. They done with this. And they took away somebody's stability. They took away somebody's money or something like that. And they turned somebody's world upside down because somebody was doing some sneaky shit and trying to work against them with some people. But the people that they were working with, against them with, they don't fuck with them no more. So they told on them, right? And they was like, yeah, bitch, that bitch planned on walking away and taking all your shit. They were going to do this. They were going to do that. Da, 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 da. See, you're out of this. This ain't got nothing to do with you. I bet you like, damn, it started out good. I'm talking about me. This is the stuff that's happening behind your back that you don't. Because look, somebody loves watching you work. Somebody been watching you. And look, they feel like the chariot. They like, they see you finna get ready to take off. You finna do something. That's why they keep trying to come back around and talk about some, hey, what they ugly at. So it's like you're in this type of control. Hold on, let me just see. Yes, you got this strength and you like this emperor energy or whatever. And it's like this person is slowly trying. Somebody going to try to come and mess your shit up. But they don't know that. Ten of Cups. Oh, look at this. The moon on top of the Ten of Cups saying that what they don't know is how much love you have surrounding you. That if they bring their ass over here with their bullshit, they going to fuck around and hurt themselves. This is the motherfucking Page of Swords. I'm sorry, Five of Swords to the Ten of Swords. You're so protected that if this person come messing with you, look at the knife in their hand. Look at their body cut up and ain't nobody dealt with them. This them. That's your ass, Mr. Postman. I think this the last time that I want to warn y'all about these. Don't come mess with my cousin. Cause look. 5 of 1. Cuz ain't got to do nothing. It's in reverse. You gonna set yourself on fire. You finna set fire to the rain. All right, Adele. If that's what you thinking. But I'm gonna. It's a cross watcher watching. That's how come this story keep on coming up like this. And the reason why it's like, damn, this going on with them people, because you don't know that these folks talk about you every single day. You so protected and out of the loop. The only way you even getting the messages is by watching stuff like this. And then you feel it. You like, damn, I know who those people could be, but why would there be? Because it makes so much sense, because that's they got you in. The reason why you even thought about them, because they thinking about you. You ain't got nothing to do with these people. They thinking about you. So you still need to be prepared. If you got any hate in your heart for that situation, you need to find a reason to not hate it. What do I mean by find a reason? Okay, my mama used to be real evil to me. I couldn't really stand her and I never want to talk to her. But now I'm okay with whatever she got going on because I realized she was just a child when she had me. She never really grew up. And I'm going to hold on to that understanding right there. My mama gave birth to me when she was 14 years old. She got pregnant when she was 13. I have a 13-year-old child that I have to pick up shit behind. So I know she wasn't ready to be no damn mama. Especially not in that day and age. That alone helps me to not be mad at her for the stupid shit she did in her adult life because she was still trying to be a child. She didn't get to live those years. With me having that knowledge and understanding, I'm going to navigate around her like I know that shit. You need to navigate around these people that's coming around you that like you know this shit. You understand what I'm saying? Like, I'm just trying to say that people gonna test you, but you need to find a positive thing about the situation so that you don't miss your blessing by entertaining some shit that ain't worth it. Okay? Because people can push you there. I know this. But people can also hurt themselves by trying to hurt you. Let them hurt them. Because as much as you thought you was going to be able to avoid these people, baby, they finna come fucking with you. They finna. But how close can they get to somebody whose heart posture is right and who is putting God at the head of their life and who is commanding their day? If you wake up commanding your day, you ain't worried about nothing. But if you ain't putting God first, go and prepare yourself. Get your shit together. Put your shoes on. Lace them up. Pull your hair back. Because here that motherfucker come. Jaylen, you better say, I'm unfuckable with a boo. Gonna sing a damn song about it. I love y'all. I'm gonna see y'all tomorrow for What's Going On Wednesday. I'm gonna try to do the subscribers again tonight. Subscribers only. So if you're subscribed to my page, then we're gonna try to do another live for just y'all so we can keep these other folks out of our shit. Because what the fuck? I love you though, cousin. Have a blessed day. And anybody that's supposed to bless you today, I pray they respond to that command. Have a good one, cuz.